First of all, Nikhil Dampi, my best friend who's customized this outfit and kafi different look hai because that was his vision. And Nikhil wanted to style me differently, so humne haircut bhi different karaya. And I think Nikhil should now talk about the gown and about himself. But Nikhil, I like to say that this is a homage that Nikhil is paying to this late designer, Azarine Adaya, who recently passed away. And he always celebrated womanhood. He always believed in he always believed the beauty of women in any shape, any size. He just knew and believed that women are beautiful. And this is one of his most iconic look. And Nikhil has made that, and we've tried to give an homage in his own way. And Nikhil has to speak more.
Hi guys, Sruti, thanks for having us. She looks like a dream come true. This is a very close look for us. We are giving an homage tonight to this late designer who is my inspiration, Azarine Adaya. And it's an iconic look from his collection, and we recreated it especially for the red carpet at Filmfare because it's celebrating style and glamour. And who better than Isha Gupta to canvas the painting? So she looks like a dream come true, and thank you so much.
Good to have best friends like these.